trust.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then...
Right, oh, back in a minute.
Everything happened.
Oh, Jock.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Shaw may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir. Hello. Fancy a bit of fisticuffs, do we? I was just getting warmed up.
Every name. Mr. Max.
Mr. Max.
Family isn't here either.
Codsworth.
Mr. Max. And young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth.
Those are very low or not.
I need to find
Max, don't bother looting. You can scrap all furniture and items are teleported to the workshop, even those that you can... All right, okay.
They pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You seem like an okay guy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay, where the hell... Oh, there he goes. Oh, boy.
How you doing, buddy?
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Do-do-do-do-do.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How you doing? Hey. Hey, Shannon. Heard two voices.
You what, you heard two voices?
Mm-hmm.
That's little voices in your head. One saying you'd have been a good boy, the other one saying you'd been a bad boy. Oi, you sneaky git. Where are you hiding from?
Fire! Ah! I'm going to do it with you. the crown. But have your tea back, you chickenips. No taxation without representation.
Oh, man, come back. I was having fun. Let's just get the hell out of here. We should hang around.
Think you can hide? Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Just die!
Girl, I guess. What about using them skills?
Getting tired yet? Where'd that little fucker go? And I'm gonna skin everyone!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
God damn it.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most
maybe
are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a
minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch.
So special.
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Come on in, dog. So I'll go down.
Hey.
Oop. Right. Nothing. Oop. Second attempt. Is that it? They couldn't get to it, really? Right, so I've got onto the roof now, haven't I? Is that it? They couldn't get to it, really? Right, so I've got onto the roof now, haven't I? I know, I just noticed that. Right, so how do I get up onto the roof? Bloody hell.
Coming. hungry.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Keep the key. That's it.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Not a lot of people can
get down here. My boy. Give you that! Come on, I got places to be! Come on, I got places to be!
Keeps it. Holy sh! What the hell? Pro tip for Deathclaws: get out of that power armor, throw away your shitty guns, and go full melee on them. Just pop some drugs and you're all good.
Somebody up here!
Let's get this over with.
once you get down here. Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boy. I give you that. You wait, asshole.
Nothing to worry about.
Hey, head over there. Go there.
What's that, charisma? Charisma's the ability to charm, convince others. Alright, that'll do. Yeah, they don't have to pick it, do we?
No more British occupation!
What do we do with you?
Have your tea back, you! Chicken nips!
Remember that!
Your taxation without representation!
Tony, there we go. My Twisted Mind, thanks for following, man. Right.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
You okay?
These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me?
Oh, God. Oh, God, why? Why? It's not fair. It's not fair.
Sturgis.
What? Don't look at me, new guy. I just fix stuff.
There's a password required. Oh, could be sniffs. Nope, it's not sniff. So it's got two ranks.
Sturgis.
Any day now, new guy.
Right, so which one's it gonna be? Brick. So it's got 1, 2. Which one is it? Oh, come on. Ah, oh, man. No, it's a flash. Upgrade. So torch. And it's not waste. I'm locked out again.
Sturgis.
Any day now, new guy.
So it's got two likenesses. Shea's got one. No. Likeness has got one. Shea's got two. So it's got to be the E in it.
Nice.
Yes. Is in the basement. Oh. Right, so someone got maintenance down in the door just to deal with the rat problem. Do it now on the low. No, there was a discretion as a key. Darius, how you doing, man? Can I afford to close the museum again, or is it acceptable for a child to find a cockroach in his hair, her hair as she's learning about taxation without representation? Right, okay. Anchorage. After meeting with the board of director and board of trustees, I'm afraid I must deliver some rather dire news. Our planned Anchorage exhibit has been put on an indefinite hold. It is simple, not within the museum's budget at this time to make the renovations necessary to accommodate such an endeavour. My thanks to the curatorial and maintenance teams for all the work they've been done thus far. So. So she's in one of the rooms upstairs.
What? Don't look at me, new guy. I just fix stuff.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Bobblehead and magazine. I've had the magazine. Where's the bobblehead?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Perfect.
No, no, no.
You're with the rescue team?
What's the best weapon to use against that thing, melee weapon? Which one? Right, there's no way that thing is still alive. Done it. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Jump for joy now. Yeehaw! Woohoo! I was back for my second attempt. Take all his gear. Right, there's got to be some more left around somewhere. Right, I just finished everything now, so why haven't I report back to Preston, right? Is that it? I think that's all of them, no. Right. I think that was too bad. I managed to kill him the first go with the gun rather than using Drenzi's method.
Fine, Preston.
And that in real life would have cut that thing into ribbons, but.
Excuse me.
That was a pretty awesome display.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
That's my middle name. Mad Awesome Max.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
A gazillion dollars? Ooh, 500 bottle caps, fusion cell, 50. What now? Mm-hmm.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
What would I need to do?
Kill everything that moves.
Stay strong like you've been.
Yeah, I think he does.
More to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel Your son's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Hey there.
Preston, don't worry.
We're all gonna die eventually.
I'll get these people to sanctuary.
We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase?
You okay?
Oh, hold on, hold on.
Sanctuary.
Everybody just
we'll
take it easy.
That.
We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
Don't think I can pick this.
Yeah, we have
Sanctuary
this
it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Joel, thanks for following, man. Right, so we'll go to somewhere else now. Which way we gotta go? That way. Oh, over that way. What's that? What's he doing in there then? More power cells. Inventory. Yeah, I'll dump it in this place. Can I store this in here then and go without it? Or is sanctuary's not that far away? What a friggin' clue map. Fast travel back. Oh, I didn't see that. Thank you. I didn't see that when I was looking at the map. So I used to play in this game, so it's going to take me a while to get into it, I think. A long while. I will play it all the way through, but Right, where can I store this? Workshop allows you to build or adjust and remove nearby objects and structures. Store that over there. Where's where we're gonna go? That's the vault. Where can I only walk? I can't run now. Run now.
Hey.
All right, that's why you're carrying too much acid. You can't run. That's why. Haha. What are we doing here then? Power. So we'll do power. What's that? Lights. Defense, beds, defense, actually I'll build defense and beds. You can't see it obviously because it's off screen, but power. I am warning you, do not advance in this part of the quest. Ignore and go for the kid. But transfer, how do you transfer stuff into this thing? I'm trying to find some at the store. It was over at the store. You can store stuff here. There's structures, furniture, decorations, power, defense, resources, stores. Do with that. Modify. Open the container. Ah, transfer, that's it. Right, so... Right, so we need to transfer store or junk.